I ain't thinking much.
Drunken idiot, that's what you think.
I got bigger problems to worry about.
Have you, Arthur? Have you? That's nice. Good for you. Good for you.
But Karen, don't do this to yourself. Please. You got a choice.
Sure. I got a choice. That's nice.
What are you doing?
Going fishing. The rivers around here, famous for the smallmouth bass. Fella I met showed me a couple spots. You want to join me?
I can't fish with you. You're far too good.
Oh, come on, come on. Hey, join me. I'll show you a couple of my tricks. There's a spot not too far from here that I've been wanting to try out.
Glad you're so excited about this.
You will be too when you start pulling out smallmouth.
Hey there, girl.
Okay, follow me.
I thought you said it wasn't far.
Too far to walk, though. Yeah, come on.
Since we rode out, just you and me.
Probably since we went looking for John on the mountain.
Already seems long ago. How you feeling about everything? Been a strange couple of months.
Hey, you know, I can't even return to my country because the price on my head is so big. This is nothing exactly new to me. And I'll always be loyal to Dutch. He sees the world the same as I do. If we have to fight, we fight. If we have to run, we'll run. If we must die, we'll die, but we'll stay free.
And Dutch, you don't feel like, well, that he's doing things a little differently now? You saw what happened with that girl on the ferry.
No fight, good or bad, is won without blood. I know that better than most. I think too many people are focusing on Dutch when they should be looking at themselves, what they could have done better.
Maybe you're right.
We'll cut through to the right here. Yeah! The other day, I rode down to the Lanahatchee River. I caught some beautiful steelhead trout.
You mean the Lanahatchee River?
No. The Lanahatchee. It runs right near here.
Yeah, but it's pronounced Lanahatchee.
Why is everything in English said differently than it's written? Make us feel stupid?
Oh, you're asking the wrong feller.
Okay, it's just down the hill here. Come on, let's go try our luck. Pretty country.
Beautiful.
Come on, let's go see what's biting. You take this spot, Arthur. I'm going to cast from over to the right there so we're not in each other's way.
Yeah.
time of day really can make a difference. They feed early morning or late evening, because that's when the insects are more likely to be out. Got one. He's a fighter. Trick
We're
is,
lucky.
Let
got
him
such
tire
nice weather.
Out. But rain can be good. Sometimes big fish think the raindrops are insects. Okay, let's try for another.
Well, I guess it's still relaxing, even if I don't catch anything. Sort of like staring at the sky.
It's your bait, I think. Come use some of mine.
Oh, it's not the bait. It's me. I've always been a poor fisherman, especially compared with you and Jose.
Just try some of my... Here. Crickets.
Thanks.
Another one. Come on. Look at that. That's a good-looking fish.
Well done.
I was thinking, you remember that stagecoach we held up in Nevada?
Yeah. It was a tip from that crooked lawman in Reno.
We opened the door and it's full of women and children. Rich, but women and children. So we let it go. And read in the newspaper that the O'Driscolls robbed and killed them all the next day, further down the trail.
Yep. You know, way back in the day, Home O'Driscoll and Dutch were sort of friends.
Friends?
Well, not friends, but they had an understanding. Then Combs' mean streak got meaner, and Dutch wanted to try to live a different way.
And now, here we are. Another one. This is an angry one. Look at that. That's a good-looking fish.
Well done.
I heard people talk about huge smallmouth in Lake Owenjila, west of Strawberry, over in Big Valley. You'd need a lure to catch one that big, though. Another one. Come on. Look at that. That's a good-looking fish.
Well done.
There you go, Arthur. He's small, but might make a nice meal.
Oh, keeping you.
Let's try for one more and then head back. What do you say?
That's fine with me.
Another one. This is an angry one. Look at that. That's a good-looking fish.
Well done.
Let me get out of your way. Good job, Arthur. Not bad, you see? It's the bait.
It ain't just the bait.
I'm gonna head back. You wanna join me, or you keep trying for these bastards?
Nah, I'll stay.
No problem. I'll see you back there.
You're okay, girl.
Survived another day.
Evening.
Don't know if you saw, but I left that medicine for you by your tent.
Thanks, Jose.
Evening, Arthur.
Hi, Charles.
Call him. That's better, boy. That's better.
All right.
Evening.
Colum? What are you talking about?
Don't you stack too. That's how you say it.
Well, I'll be sure to tell him that. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Whatever you say.
Good evening to you.
Morgan.
Hello, Mrs. Adler.
Hey, feller.
Susan.
Evening.
Thanks for all your efforts.
You're very welcome.
I know we don't say much, but we appreciate it.
Okay.
Hey. Jose.
Evening, Arthur.
Sean.
vino. Tú me tumbas con tu aliento. Las copas llenas. ¿Dónde están? Y no las tengo. Si me emborracho, es de puro sentimiento.
Feeling just fine.
Arthur.
Todo lo causa esa ingrata mujer.
Arthur.
El whisky tomo.
Good evening.
Tomo yo por apetito. Compro mi trago. Si me hace muy poquito. Como una taza de tequila de mi abuelito. Todo lo causa.
Hi, Arthur.
Hey, y'all. Is the boy behaving himself?
For the most part.
Okay, I'll leave you two to it then.
Yeah, goodbye.
That one always puts a smile on my face.
Hi, John.
Okay, I think that's enough for me.
Gentlemen? Mr. Pearson.
Hey there.
Hi, Arthur.
Hi, and all that.
Hey, Uncle.
Poor Otis had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. Hey!
Hi.
You have it good.
Well, not really.
Look at you, all alive and well.
Yep, all right, man, I'll see ya.
Hello, Arthur.
Best dressed man in camp.
Here we go.
Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Marston?
Arthur?
You ever think about the old days?
But that cowardly killer that shot Mr. Miller has laid old Otis in his grave. Yeah!
A lot's changed since then.
Yep.
And soon I fall into some terrible trouble with some really bad men I meet. They force me to marry a woman so they can steal all my money. But then Dutch finds me, very much at my wit's end. And you boys know the rest of that story. Now, I'm a ship's cook for a camp with no ship. With no ship. But I miss the sea. I do. It calms you somehow.
Hi, Karen.
Hello, Arthur.
Is Grimshaw keeping off your back?
I wish.
Adler.
Hey, Arthur.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
No reason. Just making sure.
Okay, Arthur.
Hosea.
Hey, Arthur.
Hi, Pearson.
Hello there.
Mary Beth.
Hi there.
How you keeping?
I'm keeping.
I like that. Big.
I haven't received anything taciturn from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yes, that's the
all
word.
Right, Pearson.
Taciturn.
Is it? I don't know what it means.
Well, kind of means big and tough and hiding how dumb you are by not saying much.
That's me.
It doesn't have to be.
If the choice is folks thinking I'm dumb but not knowing for sure, folks knowing I'm dumb because I sound like you, I think I'd rather keep them wondering.
Okay, let's take a look.
I see what you did there. Mighty clever. Yeah.
All right, let's see what we got.
In that case, you'll say something.
Say thank what? You.
I don't know. If I knew, I'd say it.
Maybe it just don't need to be said. You ever think of that? Maybe silence is okay.
All right. Let me see.
Silence. I got enough thank time you, for silence. It's called eternity.
I'm starting to understand eternity.
Hello,
a little
Arthur.
Better. It'll be a lot
Javier.
Of conversation.
You ever miss home?
Sure. All the time.
You knew that.
So you keep telling me.
Hi.
Good, thanks.
Good.
Hi.
I need some bait on there.
Hmm.
Anything biting, I wonder. Let's try something new. Damn it. Maybe. Okay. Let's see if anything's biting. No! The line. Damn. Yes, you're okay. I got something hooked. Ha, I got it. Oh, now I'm fishing. Got some. I'm keeping you, I'm afraid. My friend. Ah, come here, you. Afraid you're staying with me. How's about this bait, I wonder? Oh, accept. This could work. Here we go. Got you, partner. Hey.
Arthur.
Good coffee?
Yes, I needed it.
Hey there.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
You seem to have everything well in order here.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far.
Hey, morning to you. Taking a break?
Trying to.
Sorry, I won't bother you then.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
okay?
Good morning.
Don't worry. I ain't gonna kill you.
Oh, well, good.
Good morning, Arthur.
Ladies.
Hello.
There she is. You look pissed off.
No more than usual.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning.
Hello.
Good morning, Arthur.
How's it going?
I'm all right.
Hello.
Hey.
Not the best, I'll be honest.
No rest for us idiots, eh, Morgan?
Hi there.
Morning. You're all right now, girl. Here.
horses will be glad of that.
Thanks.
That's it. Keep those horses fed.
Stop following me, you idiot.
What was the point of that?
Good work, Arthur.
Horses eat lots.
You'll be all right. Mrs. Adler.
Good morning, Arthur.
You managing not to kill Pearson?
Only just.
He ain't that bad.
Okay, then.
Hi there.
Miss Grimshaw.
Arthur. How are you?
Alive. And you?
Fine. Let me ask you a question. If I was to kill Miss Grimshaw, would Dutch be mad?
I think, as a general rule, Dutch likes to avoid murder within the camp. I mean, it was that one time, but he was a traitor. But Miss Grimshaw, well, Dutch has a soft spot for her.
I thought as much. Was she always like this?
I ain't quite old enough to know.
No, of course. So as long as you've known her?
She's always liked her swill of vinegar.
I'd like to give her a swig of arsenic.
Well, just do it discreetly.
I will. You fancy a game of dominoes?
Sure, why not?
If I'm playing with you, she'll leave me alone.
Can't believe the domino survived Blackwater, but my necklace didn't.
Oh, yeah. I thought something looked different.
Well, I stole that one. I'm sure I can steal another easy enough.
I'll keep my eye out for you, too. There, and points for me.
You know, I think I like this spot better than Horseshoe Overlook now.
I hear you.
There. Domino. Okay. Yes.
You ain't getting nothing from me, huh? If the Pinkertons could see you now, killer, bank robber, dominoes player.
You gotta keep them on their toes.
Not the way you wanted to get arrested, though. Imagine the newspaper headlines.
Well, keep your eye out then.
Nothing on this one.
There, but all for nothing. There, but nothing. Domino, I believe. Yes.
Ah, oh, sorry. Here.
Morning to you.
There he is, the Domino's master.
I found this. You said you lost yours.
Oh, it's beautiful. Thank you. Here, please take this. It's the least I can do.
You okay?
Hey, Abigail.
Could use a slug of whiskey in this.
Maybe after lunch, hey?
Morgan.
John. Been quite a ride the past few weeks.
You can say that again.
Well, just gotta keep moving on.
All right, then.
Morning.
Always good to see you.